eccentrictraining.com. And as you can see, I'm in my dungeon basement here and just doing a little workout. It's Sunday morning, so by the time you see this, it will not be Sunday. But what I just finished up was a set of heavy squats and then paired that up with a set of heavy push presses. So I got the bulk of my work done there in those five sets. Now what I'm going to work on is a little bit more leg stuff, some core work towards the end here. And what I want to show you, this exercise is a little variation on an overhead press, which I love. So it's a unilateral overhead press from a kneeling position. So basically what's happening here, obviously we're working the shoulders on the press, but you're going to engage the core quite a bit more. There's a little anti-rotation, basically not tipping to the side where the weight is. And then your hips are going to stabilize quite a bit too, especially the side that is down on the floor. All right, so the other thing I'm going to do with this exercise is I'm going to work in a little bit of tempo. So my press is going to be powerful on the way up, and then I'm going to do a 4-second count on the way down, so I'm keeping tension on the muscle for a longer period of time. All right, so I'm going to do 5 reps on each side, and here we go. So what you can see on that exercise, I was struggling a bit more on my left side. So this is definitely a great exercise to work on those imbalances. If you're in the gym, what you can use is one of those blue Erics pads. In the dungeon, I don't have one, so this is just like a chair pad or something. So it works, but just give your knee a little cushion. Give this a try. Stabilize those abs and hips. And again, Callie Durbrow from durbrowperformancetraining.com. We'll see you soon.